Yahya Pamodo.
Naam.
Sedia.
Mm-hmm.
Kunu.
Mm-hmm.
Na kulia bake.
Mm-hmm.
Na khoroma.
Mm-hmm.
Kilin ala kebaya ala sokan.
Mm-hmm.
Na khoroma okan. Na bunya okan. Fula. Nga muta mol, ma bula mol le kono. Mel hatlo yirwata. Nga bula mol ko le kono. Nko, mel yalon kafoko. Asina du nya o nya. Kumo me yalon kafoko. Amu kumo seto balote. Aso. Nga hormo kan. Bar bilon jito ta sidi yala. Jito ta la bi bagin.
Eh?
Ay kumo le mel fo, mel yalon kafoko. Kumo seto balote lomu.
UDP flag bearer Ousainou Darboe has contradicted Sedia Jatta's allegations that he was responsible for the failure of the 2016 coalition, which consists of 7 political parties formed to defeat ex-president Yahya Jammeh. Several coalition executives like OJ Jalo and the latest from Honorable Sedia Jatta accused the UDP leader of finalizing the collapse of the 2016 coalition, which gave Jammeh a surprising defeat in the polls. Darboe said he was dismayed by Jatta's accusations, adding that his allegations do not exist. In an interview with Member Kering, Darboe said, "I have high regards for Sedia. Today I despise Sedia. I despise him a lot." The statement he made are statements that never existed. He wants people to believe those statements that do not exist. This has made me look down upon him a lot. I think he said the coalition disintegrated when ministers were appointed. So was it me who appointed the ministers? If they say there is an agreement, he did not say which agreement they signed.
Namako, koyisononi atinyata kabirin the ministers appoint, ministers not appoint. So fundal the ministers not appoint. May I go to coalition or tina? Nico, agreement to a budget. A month, agreement to Malay, you may sign. Agreement to may sign, to may I look up more muscles or do more tassels or no, or the convention of a president selection amendment. National Assembly election, what on the move? Governor can't work. No agreement to a budget or what on a man sign to know. Munka Wally Lebekano. Nil mol be ya kuma soto balolu e ko lafo adu ya na fo len ko man laf kan yin kuma ka jabi ko te ka ka fen fanya te ko ban nyaje be fan fula jeta to ne mole diamuta majiki na ya na fo ka fo ko asi kuma soto balolu bo mo me ya na kuma majiki ka fo ko asi kuma fo me ya na ka fo ko a fa manda ku mole ya fa ma fo ko hani baro ka han ku baro minister ka foreign minister intelo ko ko hani atakala Aya ala londo benyamin ala experience benyamin aya lonko minister president la minister tombo mota fo la president be kar la minister itakar la kalate wala takat eto kalate.
The agreement that no one could disagree to was the one for the convention to elect the president. Darboe was among opposition protesters that were arrested on April 16th at a protest demanding that Iswal President Yahya Jammeh present opposition activist Solo Sandeng. Sandeng was tortured and killed by security officials loyal to Mr. Jammeh. Darboe and other protesters were handed a 3-year sentence and locked out of the opposition coalition talks, giving rise to President Adama Barrow's nomination to represent the United Democratic Party and subsequently becoming the country's president. Critics say that Jammeh could still be the Gambian leader if Darboe was not imprisoned. Critics of Mr. Darboe believe that the long-time opposition leader could not have allowed a convention to choose a single candidate to challenge Jammeh, considering Darboe's role in the 2003 collapse of coalition talks.